Okay, What to do, what to do, what to do. Up we go. Wow. Okay. Keep on moving myself into a freaking corner. Jeez. No, that was a bad mistake. Die. Thank you. Satisfied. Now. Looting. Interact.
What are you doing here?
Hippocrates sent me. Your commander stole his notes, and I think you have them.
The ones written by the great Hippocrates himself. I'm sorry. They were burned in the last attack.
What?
You heard me. The medical tent was burned. At least I memorized the notes before we lost them. Now transcribe them when I have time, or when the war subsides.
Then you'll have to come with me. A patient Hippocrates is treating will die without your help.
I have a patient right here who needs my help.
Can't someone else take care of this one?
I'm the only doctor here. Now let me work.
I'll wait here for you to finish. If I leave, what's stopping you from running away?
Thinking like a mercenary. Guess I shouldn't be surprised. Then make yourself useful and bring me my bone forceps. Some idiot or another's always borrowing them.
Then you'll come treat Hippocrates' patient?
You have my word.
I'll go get your bone forceps.
Bone forceps? Oh, ho ho, okay.
I get you. Die!
Satisfied. According to plan. Now run. Run! Run, run, run. I'm anonymous first.
mighty Tyrians. Built by the Cyclopses. Or so the legend goes.
Keep away if you don't want trouble.
Standing out here, minding my own business, jeez. Why you do this? I need to find that breeder now. Shouldn't be doing that right now. Wait, please. Thank you. Oh. I'm dead. Taking out the guards as I moved along. Did I? No.
The mighty Tyrians, built by the Cyclopses.
That made it 10 times harder for me. Now I wait. Now wait for them to lose interest. and walk away.
The mighty Tyrians, built by the Cyclopses, or so the legend goes.
Right? No. Yes, sir. I need to be a higher level. Just keep going. Follow the road, follow the road. Follow, 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 follow everything. To quest.
The sanctuary of Asclepios, god of medicine. I need to talk to him. He's over there.
Dismount. Grabbing this so I don't need to go back, I don't need to come back here for... For this reason.
Purification bath. You'll have to come back another time.
I'm here for information.
In that case, you can go straight to Hades.
I need to know about a Spartan woman who came through here many years ago.
Did that eagle of yours shit in your ears? I'm under strict orders not to talk to any mercenaries. Especially not about Spartan women or injured babies.
I never mentioned a baby.
Think you're so smart? Many women pass through with babies. Now leave me. I have my own problems to deal with.
Maybe I can help you.
Snakes!
Snakes.
They're everywhere. Must have escaped from the Tholos. We keep them for treatments, but they invaded the bathhouse.
The snakes killed someone?
A patient was purifying himself when they slithered in. Turns out he's terrified of snakes. Fell over dead. Now the snakes have made him their home.
What if I took care of your snake problem? Would you talk to me then?
Oh, most definitely. The purification bath is crucial in the path towards healing.
I'll take care of your snake problem. Then you'll tell me what I need to know.
Snake problem. Where is the snake problem? In here? Yeah. Oh, hi. Wait, what? Oh, boy. I should have used the bow. I should have used the freaking bow. Sure, could have didn't. Snake problem dealt with.
And? Is the bathhouse free of snakes?
I carved up every single one of those slimy malakas.
My babies! What have you done to my babies?
Your snakes infested my bathhouse! A sick man is dead because of them!
You did this!
Good snakes are dead snakes.
You'll pay for this! I curse you!
Well?
Well, what?
I took care of the snakes. Now you're going to tell me about the Spartan woman and the baby.
I actually don't know anything. It was before my time. The man who does know is Miven, but he won't tell you. He won't tell anyone anything!
Snakes. At least I got a name. Miva. There he is.
Okay.
Greetings, young one. Come to offer Asclepios a sacrifice?
No. But I'm searching for a Spartan mother, who may have.
The great goddess Hera guides many mothers to the sacred place. Surely I'm too feeble to remember them all.
What are these stone slabs for?
These are records. We document all who pass through, their illnesses, treatments, so that the glory of Asclepios can be celebrated.
Then I don't need your memory. I just need to find the right stone.
Yes, of course. That's very wise indeed. If only I had the time to help you.
Listen, I'm not here to hurt you. I'm just looking for my mother.
It's Chrysis. She's got every priest in the sanctuary under her thumb, and she'll squash anyone who feeds information to the Eagle Bearer.
Then don't tell me anything. Just bring me to the stone that can.
Follow me then. Quickly. We must be discreet.
Lead the way.
Follow the old priest.
Over here. If anyone is watching, don't have my head.
What kind of sanctuary isn't safe for its priests?
Times have changed, Eagle Bearer. During the time of the great hero.
I don't need the history, just the details.
It tells the tale of a woman with wars on her throat. Asclepios took off her head so he could remove them, then reattached the rest.
Definitely not the right one. I wonder what Hippocrates would think of these treatments.
Hippocrates is a fine healer. Showed so much promise.
Showed?
Fine healer.
He's healing the sick right now.
He puts too much faith in his hands. It's not enough in the gods.
When it comes to life and death, I prefer hands. Are all the testimonies so outrageous?
Writers today, Thucydides, Evripides, the petulant Aristophanes, all of them try for realism. But what really inspires us is greatness. This one is the tale of a man who saw a pack of dogs licked him clean, and Eureka, the man's best friend in the world.
This is hopeless.
These stories give people hope.
Well, I'm losing mine.
She was abandoned here as a child and taken in by the priests, taught the ways of the gods. She learned very quickly, was very strong-willed, and before too long, it was the priests who listened to her. She was loved, but there's an anger in her heart that could not be soothed. So, when her methods turned to madness, anyone who opposed her got...
Got what?
I've already said too much.
And what about this one? Let me guess. It tells the tale of a blind woman who had her eyes licked by snakes.
It reads of Sparta. Came here with child. Sought pity from the gods.
Why is most of it scratched out?
Oh, I'll just tell you. I know this one by heart. The Spartan woman arrived filthy and bleeding from her travels. We cared for her, gave her food, a bath, and she left. Where she went, I do not know. The child could not be saved.
Who does know where she went?
We've been spotted. Meet me later, near the olive tree of Heracles, at the entrance of the sanctuary. I may have something for you.
And what do we have here? A priest and a mercenary out for a friendly stroll?
May the gods be with you, Plistos. I was just on my way to the archives when this Mystheus bumped into me.
Is that so? And what were you both chatting about so fervently, might I ask?
I'm filthy and could use a good bath. The kind priest here was pointing me in the direction of the bathhouse.
Yes, that's correct. The bathhouse is right over there. Now, if you'll excuse me.
The baths are for healing the sick, not for washing the blood off one's hands. Leave.
Target is close, you say.
old priest, hiding by the tree. I'm not sure if it's loved more for its legend, but...
I thank you for your discretion, Eagle Bearer. Hisis has many eyes and ears throughout the sanctuary.
What else can you tell me about the Spartan woman and child?
The woman left the child's blanket behind. We tried to return it, but it was too painful a memory for her.
Where did she go? What happened to the child?
So, Chrysis was right. You knew the rules, Timoxenos. You will suffer her wrath.
Pleistos! Please!
Get behind me, priest. I'll deal with these two.
And just load. Before that,
please,
may Asclepios spare her from suffering.
Will she live?
Not unless the gods heed our prayers. Many sick Athenians have arrived at Argolis recently, and very few have left. This poor girl has the same sickness.
Is there anything I can do to help?
Okay. I was warned of the Eagle Bearer. Wants nothing but drachmi for blood, I was told.
We're wasting time, priest. We can discuss what I want when this sick girl's needs are taken care of.
Her illness seems to have no cure, and it's spreading. Our sacrifices have done little to draw the attention of the gods. Pigs, goats, all have fallen on deaf ears. We need a beast whose blood will ignite these flames for Asclepios to see.
What did you have in mind?
There is a rumor of a bull with skin as white as snow roaming the sanctuary outskirts. Head west of here, towards the coast. Bring it to me alive, and we'll offer a sacrifice the gods cannot ignore. I'm touched you will help these people, but I know why you're really here. Chrysis made all priests swear oaths to seal our lips in the face of the eagle-bearing mystios, or forfeit our lives. But I serve the gods and the sick. My oaths are to them.
I'll find this bull for you.
Ow. That's a level.
The white ball. Am I too late?
What's the level?
Come on.
Well, this is Ace. Thank you all for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye for now. Mm-hmm.